Okay, so the solar eclipse is supposed to start in just like clockwork, right when it starts. I hate to use the word literally, but it's true. And it's cloudy. Can't see the sun. I'm hoping it'll peep out. Yeah. I guess we'll see. I really hope so. It's supposed to rain today and tomorrow. My fingers are crossed. I really want to see it. I see the beginning of it. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm so happy.
The clouds keep covering it up, but.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy I'm actually seeing it. I think we get it like 91%, something like that. Oh, there's the clouds again. I hope I see it in the totality.
Yeah, the light is different. It feels cooler. Just wonderful.
Because it's been so humid.
Wonder back in the days of Babylon what they thought of these. Did it frighten them?
Yep, there's the thunder. Yeah, I'm glad I saw something. And that was very pretty just then. Yeah, it's touch and go. I'm just glad I'm able to see it at all. That's really cool. Yeah, it's a thunder.
Should be able to see it. But we don't. It's bright.
That crows.
There you go. And it's gone.
I'm grateful.
We won't get much more than that.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I think it's like 91. I could be wrong. It's 90 something, I think. I think Dallas is 100%, I think.
Probably annihilate people.
Oh, it's so pretty. Try not to let it shake, but I have to hold the glasses over it, and the film on it's not, it's smaller than the lens, so. Oh, it's so cool. It's so much darker out here. Right now it's cloudy, but